Bonjour, bonjour! Webtoon Manda!
I used to teach junior kindergarten, and I was in Anishinaabemowin grade JK immersion at the time, and there wasn't a lot of resources, but I turned on YouTube and there were superhero videos. So I thought, why not make these videos and we'll just have all the superheroes speak in Anishinaabemowin.
The Truth and Reconciliation Commission of Canada's calls to action include revitalizing Indigenous languages. When people can speak their ancestral language, they have better self-esteem, are healthier, and their relationships are stronger. That's why, thanks to your support through Mission and Service, Esbikenh is teaching the Anishinaabemowin language to young people through creating superhero films.
Both my parents are Anishinaabe. My mother is actually a residential school survivor. We weren't allowed to speak our own languages. We weren't allowed to be who we were. We weren't allowed to practice our own ceremonies. She grew up thinking that the language wasn't that important. She's learning now, she's slowly learning now her own language, and she likes to do a morning prayer in the language every morning.
We just want to show that we're still here, our voice matters, our language is very much still alive to this day.
Every single person is a superhero. Every single person has a gift to share with the world. And I think that's one of the most important things, is realizing what's the gift that you can bring to your community. All right, and action.
Jimmy Gwetch to everyone who donated to the Healing Fund and Mission and Service for making this project possible. Thank you.